Greetings to our class of 2020, your family, your friends, and other loved ones. This is not the senior week we anticipated, is it? I didn't want to miss the opportunity, though, to celebrate the awardees, and I'm delighted to highlight them in this way. I want to personally congratulate the students and others receiving awards, all the while acknowledging the accomplishments of the entire class of 2020. And I look forward to seeing you at your commencement.